Welcome to the ruins of Dryburgh Abbey in the Scottish Borders. Dryburgh was founded in 1150 AD to house a group of Premonstratensian monks. Now try saying that after a few whiskies. During the 14th and 15th century, Dryburgh flourished, becoming one of the wealthiest abbeys in Scotland. But because of its location close to the English border, the abbey was regularly attacked and burned, rebuilt only to be burned again, eventually being destroyed by the English in 1544.